have taken one problem here. Find the values of alpha and beta for which the following system of linear equations has infinite solutions. A1 is equals to 2, A2 is equals to 2 alpha, B1 is equals to 3, B2 is equals to alpha plus beta, C1 is minus 7, C2 is minus 28. And we know that the two linear equations has infinite solutions. The condition is A1 by A2 is equals to B1 by B2 equals to C1 by C2. And let us substitute in this condition. A1 is 2 divided by A2 is 2 alpha, B1 is 3 and B2 is alpha plus beta, C1 is minus 7 and C2 is minus 28. The C1 we get after transposition of this side, we get minus 7. After transposition we get minus 28. So let us simplify this part. 2 by 2 alpha is equals to 3 by alpha plus beta equals to 7 by 28. We cancel minus on numerator and denominator. Let us take first term is equals to the last constant term, and the second term equals to the constant term. Then we have taken these values, we get 2 by 2 alpha is equals to 7 by 28. And next one is for second term, that is 3 by alpha plus beta equals to 7 by 28. Let us cancel here this numerator and denominator 2, and 7 table here 1 time, 4 times. And similarly here 1 time and 4 times. So after cancellation, 1 by alpha is equals to 1 by 4. 3 by alpha plus beta is equals to 1 by 4. Let us do cross multiplication here. That is alpha into 1 is equals to 1 into 4. Alpha is equals to 4. And let us do cross multiplication. Alpha plus beta is 3 into 4. Alpha plus beta is equals to 12. This is the first one, alpha value we got. And second one, alpha plus beta is equals to 12. Let us substitute alpha value. The second equation, alpha is equals to 4. 4 plus beta is equals to 12. Beta is equals to 12 minus 4. Beta is equals to 8. So finally we got alpha is 4, beta is 8. The two linear equations are having infinite solutions, then the value of alpha is 4 and beta is 8.